Hi, my name is Sophie Scott. I'm a Professor of Cognitive Neuroscience at University College London, and I'm going to be speaking on the neuroscience of laughter at the weekend university on the 30th of June. I'm going to be taking a sort of evolutionary perspective on laughter. Laughter is a very interesting behaviour. Charles Darwin was very interested in laughter. He wrote a lot about laughter. And then over the next 100 years, people picked up on many of Darwin's ideas about emotions, much less so his work on laughter. In fact, there are very, very few scientific publications on laughter. And I'm going to be trying to turn that around a bit by addressing what we do know about laughter, what we know about its evolutionary role, what we know about how humans use it, what Robert Brohan has shown in terms of people's the sort of mismatch between what people think they know about laughter and when they laugh compared to when people actually do laugh. So, for example, we tend to think laughter is something we do around jokes and comedy, and we do laugh at jokes and comedy, but more commonly, our laughter is something that has a social basis. So you're 30 times more likely to laugh if there's somebody else with you than if you're on your own. And this means that although we like laughter and we pay a lot of attention to laughter, a lot of our basic assumptions about laughter actually are wrong because we are associating it with humorousness. And it's actually a very, very sophisticated and nuanced social behaviour which we learn to use, and which has quite a long developmental trajectory. It takes us many years to learn to use laughter effectively. Some people never learn. And it's also a very interesting behaviour in that it's a very interesting tell. So people don't laugh randomly. They don't laugh in all situations. They won't laugh if you try and make them laugh, if they feel uncomfortable or unhappy. And this means that actually laughter may be a really important behaviour for learning more about in terms of understanding people's social and emotional lives. So laughter is an emotional expression that lives in social settings, and I'll be trying to explore why we laugh, who we laugh with, how we learn to laugh, and how laughter works in our brains, so how our brains actually perceive and produce laughter. I'm going to be trying to take laughter seriously, in other words.